As researchers reference or cite each other's work, they create valuable citation trails and contribute to a scholarly conversation. When you've located an excellent article relevant to your research, use its citation trails to locate more resources. Let's illustrate with the article titled "The Importance of Walking to Public Health." This article is connected to other articles as its authors, Lee and Buchner, cite or reference already published literature. We'll call these references a backward-facing citation trail. After the article has been published, it will start to be cited by other researchers who reference it in their own work. This will start the article's forward-facing citation trail. Let's look at how we can access these citation trails in three search tools: Web of Science, Google Scholar, and UC Library Search. Here we are in Web of Science at a record for this article. When we hover over the 44 references, this tells us that the articles cited 44 sources. This is the backward citation trail and a potential place to locate more sources for your research. When we hover over 260 citations, this indicates that 260 other publications have cited or referenced this article since it was published back in 2008. This is our forward-looking citation trail, and this number could continue to grow. This trail is worth checking out for resources that are even more recent than the article we started with. For instance, our initial article is related to walking and public health, so perhaps this 2021 review article on the impact of different types of physical activity on adult health and behaviors might be something we want to include in our research. Google Scholar also provides a forward-facing citation trail for this article with cited by information. It states that 536 other publications have cited this article. This number is higher than the number we saw in Web of Science, since Web of Science only counts articles included in its database. Google Scholar is casting a wider net. Now onto UC Library Search. At the article record, look for the arrow icons to access its citation trails. The upward-facing arrows allow us to find sources citing this. This would be our forward-facing citation trail. The down-facing arrow allows you to find sources cited in this, providing us the article's references or backward-facing citation trail. In these search tools, take advantage of the backward and forward citation trails to find relevant and related information for your research and to explore scholarly conversations. If you want to know more about using citation trails to find resources, ask a librarian for help.